We're just about to head down under to Summer Bay to catch up with Home and Away.